Top 5 Advanced Submarines in the World. Hi, and welcome to Brainghetti. If you want to know what Russia's, America's, and Great Britain's most advanced submarines are, then keep watching, because here are the 5 most advanced submarines in the world. But before we get started, click the subscribe button so you don't miss new videos. Number 5. Yasin Class. This beast cost about $800 million and was first developed back in 1993. And then it was commissioned in 2013. Since then, it's been proudly serving the Russian Navy in the Arctic waters. And you should know, from the intended 10 submarines that were supposed to be built, only 3 were completed. And just one Yasen class is active. As of this moment, the underwater killer is capable of pulling cargo of about 13,800 tons when submerged, and it can reach a maximum depth of 1,804 feet. Now, let's talk about firepower. The Yasen-class submarine comes with 8 vertical launching systems, or vessels for shots. This means that the submarine can either carry 32 Onyx missiles, 4 on each vessel, or 40 caliber missiles, 5 on each vessel. On top of that, there are 10 torpedo tubes that are 533 millimeters in diameter. Such a powerful submarine. Number 4. Ohio-class. Ohio-class is one of the advanced submarines that costs about $2 billion. And that price tag was back in the late 90s when adjusted for inflation. The price of a single Ohio class is just over $3 billion. That's a billion with a B. And just so you know, there are 18 submarines that are currently active. That's $54 billion for the US Navy just for the Ohio class. Much like the previous Russian model, this one too is 560 feet long and 42 feet wide. But its speed is only about 20 knots when submerged and can reach a depth of 800 feet, which is 600 feet less than the Beret. As for personnel, 15 officers and 140 crew can live inside this technological marvel when they're guaranteed to be protected. And if you thought the price doesn't justify their performance, wait till you hear about the armament. There are 421 inch mark, 48 torpedo tubes, and depending on the models, you can either have up to 288 missiles in the SBD models, or about 150 for Tomahawk missiles in the SSG models. Number 3. Vanguard Class. Now, for all of you that thought the Royal Navy of Britain was lagging behind the other superpowers of the world, you'd be wrong. They were once the masters of the seas. And it seems like they're looking to take that role back with the Vanguard Class submarine that cost £3.75 billion. That equates to $5.3 billion, and the Brits have 4 of them. As for size, they're one of the largest in the world. The weight of one of them measures a never-before-seen 15,900 tons, with a length of 481 feet and a width of 42 feet. They're powered by a Rolls-Royce PWR-2 nuclear reactor, which allows them to reach speeds of 25 knots, which at that weight is nothing to joke about when talking about technology. The Vanguards have BAE systems, SMCs, a Marconi Ferrante type 2046 sonar, a Pilkington Optronic CK-51 search periscope, and much, much more. On top of all this, they come equipped with 421 inch torpedo tubes that can launch the Spearfish heavyweight torpedoes, another 16 ballistic missile tubes for the 8 to 16 Lockheed Trident, 2D and 5 cell beams. All the torpedoes can reach submarines from 35 to 40 miles away, which makes them particularly deadly during naval warfare. Number 2. Seawolf Class. This advanced submarine is known to belong to the US Navy. They weren't kidding when they said that the USA allocated a huge chunk of their budget to military spending. I mean, these things cost about $3 billion back in the early 1990s. When you adjust for inflation, you get a price tag that's $5 billion per unit. And thank God they canceled 26 of the 29 submarines they planned on building. Otherwise, the now $15 billion budget would have turned into roughly $150 billion. Talk about dodging a bullet. The weight of the submerged Seawolf class submarine is just over 9,000 tons, with the USS Jimmy Carter being the largest and heaviest of them, all capable of carrying 12,138 tons of weight. But this is just one model. The other two are about 100 feet smaller, standing at 353 feet in length and 40 feet wide. The small size makes them perfect for speedy operations. They can cruise at 35 knots and dive 1,600 feet underwater with a 140-person crew on board. Now, we have to talk about armament. You should know that this submarine has 8 660mm torpedo tubes, which can either hold 50 Tomahawk land attack missiles, 50 Harpoon anti-ship missiles, or 50 MK-48 guided torpedoes. Number 1, Virginia Class. The most advanced submarine of them all is the Virginia Block 5 Class. The fact that they're about 100 feet shorter than the Ohio Class, but cost about $0.4 billion more than the Ohio, tells you they're a serious competitor in underwater warfare. So what do you get for $3.4 billion from this submarine? The first two submarines of this block were ordered for construction in 2019. But just last year, the US Navy announced that they would be starting construction of the subs. And aside from all the latest technology upgrades like improved sonar systems, rescue equipment, the Virginia payload module and high-energy laser weapons, these bad boys come equipped with a serious missile punch as well, since they're the go-to submarines in the US Navy for information-gathering missions as well as underwater submarine warfare missions. You know, they're good, so you can pretty much bet that they're packing. They've got a BPM module with 28 Tomahawk BGM 109 12S tubes for the Tomahawk, BGM 109 for 21-inch torpedo tubes for the MK-48 torpedo, and can be loaded with 65 torpedoes and missiles on board. What submarine do you think is the most advanced among the five listed? And would you love to see one of them? Let me know in the comment section, and kindly like and subscribe for more interesting videos. Thanks.